Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another project which to my opinion is undervalued, and we could make some X's by investing in this project. I already invested in this project and I announced this project to my patrons. And if you are interested to get to know first about my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency project picks, guys, join my Patreon. Links will be in description and in first comment of this video. But before we start and jump into reviewing this project, as always guys, my videos are not a financial advice. And this project is Plasma Finance. To my opinion, this is very undervalued project. Currently it costs only 23 cents. We could compare this project to projects like 1inch. However, this project is much more powerful than 1inch, and if you look at 1inch project's price right now guys, it is about or over $3, and this project's price is only 23 cents. However, like I mentioned guys, this project has much more options and has much more usability for users, as I will show you in this video. Plasma Finance, there are already on CoinGecko 6,400 people who like it, and if you are interested contract number or have a look what is going on with this project, you can go into CoinGecko and click here on Etherscan where are explorers. You can see more information what is going on blockchain with this particular token. Here we can see guys that there are holders, and holders are 5,399. So this means that this project is actually, this is new project, this is not some old project. If we go here back and I will click on maximum, and if I go here guys, you can see that this project has been listed here on CoinGecko only on 10th of December 2020, so this is only a couple months new project. Currently this project had a pullback, and that's what I was waiting for. I was waiting for this pullback because its price already was 38 cents, but it pulled back to 23 cents, and that's why I decided to get into this project, because there is a huge potential to this project, as we will review. Let's get back to contract and to see what's going on else with this project. In holders, we have 5,399 holders. They are growing. If we look here on transfers, then we can see that there is some activity. People are buying, selling this cryptocurrency 27 seconds ago, 45, 1 minute, 3 minutes. So people have really interest in this particular cryptocurrency. Let's have a look at project itself, what it is, what it does, and what this project is about. So main thing what you have to understand about this project is that this is like similar to 1inch, like I mentioned, project where they are collecting data from different other decentralized exchanges, and they are allowing people or person who are interested to buy in huger quantities, or this is for more experienced buyers and sellers of cryptocurrencies, to buy cryptocurrency or to swap or exchange cryptocurrency at the best possible price. But that is not the only functionality of this project. The easiest way to invest in DeFi or decentralized finance, Plasma Finance is your home for decentralized finance. Invest, store and manage any DeFi token with ease. Nice look of the application, and actually application already also is being launched. I will show you in a second guys, but I wanted to show you the main features, what else this application or this cryptocurrency project Plasma Finance offers. Portfolio management, so you can just by using this application manage your portfolio or have a look what is in your portfolio, what is growing, what is going down, and so on and so forth. Then there we have liquidity pools, so as you can do liquidity staking, lending and borrowing. So this is AAA, as you remember, that cryptocurrency. Also lending and borrowing, it is all in one place. Fiat on off ramp, this means that they will also have, I'm not sure whether they have already, but they will also have the ability that you will be able directly here buy and sell these cryptocurrencies, which is also another plus, which is not integrated in any other exchanges like this, like 1inch or Uniswap. They don't have fiat on off ramp as well guys. And then we have DEX and swap aggregator and cross chain asset swap. This is the swap where you can exchange one cryptocurrency to another. So guys, and if you are interested to launch up, and there's much more information, I will not be deep diving, as you can see there fiat ramps and much more information about this project, I will not be deep diving, but if you are interested, come in and check this out for yourself. If we go into app, I will just give you a quick overview. And by the way guys, as always, this is not a sponsored video, this is my project which I have picked myself, and I am telling you why I am investing in these projects. This is how application look. Here you can see markets, here you can see how they are changing. So this is pretty much very similar to CoinMarketCap, as you know, guys. Then here you can build your portfolios, and you here you can swap your cryptocurrencies, and we don't need anything for now. Then we have, I understand, continue. Then we have liquidity pools, which you, where you can add liquidity, guys. And then we have savings, and many more things are coming soon, as we can see here, guys. I don't see now, payment is not integrated yet, as far as I understand. And also, if you go to their social media, like Twitter, for example, you can see that they are rather active. This was added 21 hours ago, this was added 3 hours ago, and this was added 7 hours ago. So they are active on their social media as well, guys. And if you're interested to find their more social media, for example, Telegram, you can go here in CoinGecko to their finance, Plasma Finance PayPay page. And here you can find this Telegram, as you see, Twitter, Telegram in community here, guys. And join their Telegram and ask more questions about this project if you are interested to do so. But to my opinion, guys, I think that this is firstly professionally looking application. This means that there are working professional developers, and myself, I am a developer as well, guys. And I can see that this application is being really developed on professional level. And this project to me looks much more promising than, for example, Uniswap or 1inch project, because it includes more in one place. People always are tended to use something where they can use more options in one place, like this, for example, where they could be able to, for example, use their money, pay and sell their cryptocurrencies in one place. That could be a huge plus. And many crypto investors also prefer to see their portfolios and also have them at the same place, so as this will have exchange also integrated straight away. So to my opinion, guys, this could easily go also to dollar when this upcoming altcoin season will come. And that's why I also got a bag, or I invested in this cryptocurrency. But as always, guys, remember that never invest all your money. How good project would not look, guys, never invest in one project all your money. Always diversify or spread out your budget which you are about to invest. If something happens to one project, for example, you will not lose all your money, and your portfolio will not really be damaged by one loss. So always spread out your investments. That's my main message to new investors, if you are new investor here, because, guys, you have to understand, you don't have to be greedy, you don't have to jump into one project. Spread it out. If something happens to something one, you will not lose your money. And yes, guys, and if you are interested in my micro cap picks, more picks which I'm doing for my patrons, join my Patreon. Links will be in description and in first comment of this video. And yes, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.